we're look, I don't know what the Big 12 is going to do. I don't know how long this is going to go. It's been public. It's been prolonged. Now there's talk it could go even longer. Our goal has been to just try to stay focused on the business of the conference and not worry about you don't dwell on it. But we've done a lot of back, contingency planning. The goal would be to be organized when this happens very quickly. We've got our checklist. We know what we need to do should something happen. If nothing happens, then we go on and we refocus very quickly. We're very close, as you know, competitively to being perceived as a P6, if we're not already. In the sense, you've had two top 10 teams in 3 years, you've had four teams in the top 25. Every time we play one of these big games, what happens? We either win or we play competitively like Temple did against Notre Dame.